This is the most I've been through the Glowing Sea. When I came through on my last playthrough, I basically went and did what I had to do and got out. And I always kind of wanted to check out what's going on. Fusion Core lasts a lot longer than I thought it seems. I don't know. It doesn't seem like I've been... You know, 30-minute videos, if they last... Why? That's kind of weird. Personal log. Does it say like employee? Yeah.
This is government employee number 011. Screw this government bullshit. This is Pazensky. Sirens. So fast. And the alarm. The only ones we could save were on duty. Stevens had left to get something out of his car. Stevens. He's gone. We had to close the door before he could even turn around. Protocol said we had to. I could hear him screaming. That was days ago. We're already running out of food. This place was not as well stocked as they claimed. Goddamn budget cuts. If anyone is listening to this, my name is Jeff Mazensky. Tell my wife, Wilma, that I love her. Goodbye.
Okay. So do we have a little vault type area? Ooh. Synth.
An enemy may be utilizing stealth. How interesting.
It's interesting that there's actually synths in here.
Please come out.
This is a huge area.
Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death. Scanning.
Nice. All right. What? I mean, I guess it's just a government shelter. Why did... I don't know why. I thought I saw...
Not so long as you're carrying it.
Surveillance device. I don't think I really want to go downstairs yet. I want to make sure I've looked at everything upstairs that I can. I don't know why it seems so weird that there would be scents here. But see, here's kind of the problem. Every synth, well, almost every synth I've come up across wants to kill me. So why would I not want to do the same? That looks like we went down more than one floor. Why would there be pre-war money down here? Okay, did we... No, we just came down one floor.
Hey, you mind looking at my office for a second? Diagnostic. Thanks for the mess.
What are you talking about? What did you miss? And hang on, is that a trap? Okay, it's already been set off, I guess. Powerful walking cane. No, stop. Fusion cell, you know I would love to find a fat cache of fusion cores here. There's gotta be someone else here, right? It isn't just 3 cents. Okay, I think that's everything on that floor. Am I wrong? Is there just going to be something nasty jumping out of something? Why would there be?
Hey,
what do you have?
Juan, looking for something?
You're down to 64 cells, huh? Yeah, take a coffee cup, would you? Oh, fusion cells. I kind of hate giving you those, but... I'm crafting on that, aren't I? I want to craft on mine.
Thank you.
don't think I went. Well, yeah. I gotta get it over there. It's a lot of crap to go through just to fix my. You must exit your power armor before crafting. Alright. Helmet 2. Okay. I've got well, I mean, it's a Mark II, so I'm guessing okay, something needed repair. Right? I quit modify. Yeah, I can't do any of that. Nothing needs repair. I see, look, 553, 76 of 140, 132 of 140. So can I not repair it? 37 of 140. Can I not repair it until it's broken? Look at 15. Why can't I repair it? Oh, because I don't have anything. Okay. Yeah, okay, I'll accept that. I don't have anything here to repair it with. I guess that makes sense. Alright, I changed out my torso.
The Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. See this place make monsters out of men.
Oh, okay. No. Nothing really here. So, desk, bobby pin. It's almost hard to believe I'm actually looting right now, but. Okay, well, yeah. We do. What am I missing? Do I need to fix something? A terminal? I started to hold that down. I'm like, no, wait a minute. Because if I hold down X, that'll just exit. Power armor, Nick. What's the problem with the elevator? And is the elevator just gonna go up? I mean, yeah, it looks like it does go up, but I figured it would also come down. I mean, this is neat and all, but is this it? 3 cents, one trap. Why was there one trap? Hi. Mainframe terminal. Yeah, but I say this is real brief. Alright, sewer brief. Going, it could be going, it could not be going. BR, nope. Alright, PR, ODS, PR, nope. Nope. Alright, let's just start. Shut down initiate mainframe maintenance operations. Initiate. Okay. I have to hit back. Okay. Rebooting system. Well, I already rebooted. Deactivate robot sentries. Oh. All right. There we go.
Hostile target identified.
Dude, I killed that thing. Okay, so there's more around. Those aren't the only. Okay, yep, the elevator's working now. Fusion core would be nice, guys. Alright, can we? Going up. I was kind of hoping we were going down. There was more involved, but I guess we were just heading up to leave. That's still.
Your Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased. Say we
what the heck is this? Huh. Okay. Huh. Well, all right then. There it, whoa. How am I gonna get to this thing? There, they're not gonna show me. Wow, that's right up against there, isn't it? So that took me to here? And there's something past here? I'm walking into the end of the world. Oh, and I can't jump up. Okay. Oh, he's mutated. Look at that. Oh, dude. Bunches of them. Okay. I just want... Yes, thank you. Oh, my gosh. Where's... Why am I in danger? Okay, now I'm in caution. I just wanted my, my shotgun. Where'd he go? Okay, we're... You've got to start being a better shot with that, dude. You're wasting my fusion cells. Tell you what, once you finish with this, I'm done. I'm not going to give you any more fusion cells. Okay, there was something back there I wanted to see. And I think somewhere... what the heck? I think somewhere is a parking garage. Wow, what is this? Church? Forgotten church. It's kind of cool. Is there going to be more stuff down in it? Go find out. Not a real fan of that. This is freaky. All right. Yeah. What do we think that is, kids? Okay, what? Come on, guys, looking for ideas here. They get in there. What am I missing, guys? They would not let me in here. If there is no way out. That's... Oh, okay, I get it now. Duh. Okay, and yeah, I was about to say, obviously, Nick was being torn apart by a death claw. Yeah, I remember death claws used to be scary. Whoa, dude! Let's just take it outside the map a little bit, why don't we? Well. Okay. I'm sure Nick will pull it back together and come join me in a minute. Yeah, I wish it was easier to see. Okay, that's the Forgotten Church. I don't know, if you ask me... Doesn't seem right that they can just get on you like that, that quickly. From that far away. I mean, yeah, okay, great. They went underground and stuff, but you know what? It takes time to go underground and burrow. I thought I saw something moving. You know, it's getting pretty clear out here. Okay, that's the Forgotten Church. Yep. So I don't want to go that way. Ah, now my leg is getting hurt. Just trying to figure out how far can I go. It almost looked like a building. Okay, I cannot go that way. So even though we are well outside the map, we're finally at the edge of the map. Cannot go that way. Can I go this way? Nope. We got something coming up here. Somewhere. So we're coming up on a cemetery, it looks like. I don't know if it's got a huge globe on it. Whatever it is. What is this? There's something here somewhere. Decayed reactor site. Okay, I am finally starting to take some pretty good radiation here. Savage Deathclaw, which I am not hurting at all. And he has no tail. Alright, let's just... Yeah. Are you gonna run away from me? Really? You just ran away from me? That kind of stinks. Because I guarantee if I go down there, he'll show back up and try to take me. Well, can we kind of stay up here a bit? And where is... There it is. It's hard to see on the compass. Fusion core removed. Dude! It did nothing! It did nothing! One more, come on. Crit. Look at that, oh my gosh. You know what this calls for? I gotta get out my little bitty pistol. Okay, where to go? There was something on my compass. Where'd it go? Okay. Well, for all of our walking around, we've only used one fusion core. So. We have got two things coming up. I don't know which is first. That looks okay. It's radioactive. Decrepit factory, and I'm not really seeing anything here. Something over here. See, now this core, I'm gonna hope, was not full, because we're running out pretty quick on it. Down to 40% left or so. We're hitting some good rads right now, though. That's for sure. Boy, it's hard to see. Come on. Can I climb this? Yeah. Is he asleep? I don't think I've ever seen a sleeping Deathclaw before. Is it like here? Rocky Cave.